And then 1 Peter chapter 5, verse 6 and 7, humble yourselves then under God's mighty hand, so that he will lift you up in his own good time. Leave all your worries with him, because he cares for you. What a powerful message that is. So we leave our worries with him, with God, because he cares for us. So we must humble ourselves under God's mighty hand. Humbling ourselves is simply yielding to God's salvation, yielding to his power, and letting him do his thing, which is comfort us, strengthen us through this panic time of pandemic, coronavirus. So God will pull us through. We just gotta humble ourselves under his mighty hand, so that he will lift us up in his own good time. So leave your worries, he says, upon him, because he cares for you. And then Isaiah chapter 35, verse 4, tell everyone who is discouraged to be strong and don't be afraid. God is coming to your rescue.